Welcome to the CX5000 demonstration in combination with Link. The CX5000 has 6 microphones below, and at the top it has 5 cameras. The cameras are activated based on the active user who is speaking. They are detected by the microphones below. There's also a small keypad where you can dial into audio conference, and you have a small speaker in the middle. When you use the CX5000 in combination with Link, you will get, besides the active speaker visibility, you will get the panoramic view. The panoramic view means that it will connect all the cameras together and give you 360 visibility of the room. So let me demonstrate that. So here we have a laptop which is running a Link 2010 client. So you see here Jan, who is logged in as the client, and we see here a couple of users as the contact persons. So in the Link client, you're able to start a group conversation. You do this by meet now. As soon as you say meet now, it will pop up another box where you have the group conversation box. And in this box, you can drag other people to invite them. So from your contact groups, you can invite them. But also, you have here a link, and if you click on that, you will get details about this group conversation which I just created. And you can share this group conversation by email, and attendees who don't have a Link client, who just have a web browser on Windows or a Mac, are able to join this meeting. And you see also here that the roundtable is automatically detected by the Link client. You don't have to install any additional drivers, just plug it into the USB and it will pop up here in the client. So if I activate video now with my CX5000, you will see, I'm going to start my video up, you will see me here popping up. So let me make it a bit bigger. So what you see at the top is just the active speaker, and on the lower level you got the panoramic view of the room. So let me show that to you. So I'm sitting now right here, so let me walk to another location. If I sit right here, you will see that it will, in a couple of seconds, it will switch over to this place. So people are able to talk from different locations, and it will switch to the active user. When I will sit here, it will change over to this location, so it will automatically detect where you're sitting. Or I can just sit right here and you see it switching over to this location. So depending on where you're sitting, it will be an active user switching, but still on the lower level you see you have the panoramic view. So now I'm back at my location and you can see me here sitting again. Okay, thank you for watching the session and hope you will listen to the next session.